welcome everyone to episode 52 of Z True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island IC, Zach Ryder. Ever since Z True Long Island Story moved to the WWE YouTube channel last week, I've received tons of tweets saying that I've sold out. Me? The Long Island IZ? Sold out? Are you serious, bro? So to find out if the rumors were true, I went out and I asked a few people. Hey, excuse me. Did Zack Ryder sell out?
All the Zack Ryder merchandise is gone. It's all sold out.
Hey, broski. Did the Long Island IZ sell out?
Long Island IZ? Sorry, bro. Sold out.
Hey, Dad, did Zack Ryder sell out?
Yep, they all sold out of Zack Ryder.
At the end of last week's episode, I said that this week's episode was going to be the one-year anniversary episode. But I was wrong. That's going to be next week's episode. It's obvious that all these beatdowns by Kane have affected me not only physically, but mentally, too. The broski of the week. Hello and welcome to episode 176 of Z, True Long Island Story. I'm your host, Long Island IZ, Zach Ryder. On this episode, I wanted to thank all of you, my broskis, for participating in my Ryder Revolution. Congratulations, because now your favorite WWE superstar is me, Zach Ryder, the only wrestler who knows less moves than the great Khali. The man whose best friend Chi grew up eating paint chips and now lives on a mattress on my kitchen floor. And the man whose bodyguard, the Big O, has a fourth grade reading level.
I think it's safe to say you idiots chose the wrong major brother to cheer for. Get well soon, Zach.
To all my broskis in the UK and Europe, you gotta go check out this DVD, WWE Live in the UK. Check it out, broskis. I'm actually on the cover. I'm serious, bro. WWE made a YouTube show called Are You Serious? And it doesn't involve at Zack Ryder? Are you serious, bro? Everyone knows I'm a huge Star Wars fan. And starting today, Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace is in 3D in theaters everywhere. And last month, before all this happened to me, I got an exclusive tour of Lucasfilm. Check it out.
Last February, I thought I was going to get fired, so I started Z True Long Island Story. But this February, I'm here to give all my broskis a tour of Lucasfilm. I'm serious, bro. Check it out.
Hi, I'm here for the tour. Hello, I'm here for the tour. C-3PO, can you help me out, please? This is sick. Check out all this stuff. Hey, Boba Fett, what's the deal, man? Check it out, broskis. It's Han Solo and Carbonite. And even like this, he has more personality than Jack Swagger. Chris Jericho thinks he's so cool because his jacket lights up. Well, bro, check out my jacket. I'm about to be one of the very first broskis to see Star Wars in 3D. I can't wait, let's go.
Sorry, sir. I have a last person I
Bro, are you serious? You're not gonna let me in?
Sorry, sir.
I always wanted to do this. You will let me in. Sick, it worked. I just saw the
Phantom Menace in 3D? It was sick, you gotta check it out.
Hey, thanks, bro.
So I just finished my tour of Lucasfilm, and I had an exclusive sneak peek of the Phantom Menace in 3D before anybody else, but I'm gonna be honest, I'm a little bummed out. I didn't meet any of the characters from the movie, bro. R2-D2, are you serious? Was this sick? It's really R2-D2, bro. What's up, man? Hey, you wanna come back to Long Island with me? Yes, sick, bro. It's the greatest day ever. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Well, that's all the time we have for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel. Go back and... Hello? What? My broskies can't leave comments anymore? Are you serious, bro? So apparently you guys can't leave comments anymore. Well, don't worry. I'll get to the bottom of that. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Go back and watch all my other episodes and like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Buy all this broski merchandise minus the neck brace on WWEshop.com and take care. Spike your hair. Woo, woo, woo. You know it. Just take care.